Roar, monster, monster.
Ugh, you ugly thing, ain't you?
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Today's family dinner? Shoot. Where is that boy? Every time we have family dinner, he's always late. What's this boy doing that's so important that he can't make time for his own family? Let's finish this. Late again. You're gonna give me so much crap for this. Change. I'm telling you, Darlene, this boy will never learn. He's never punctual. What are we gonna do about this kid?
Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Dinner ready?
Corey, I told you over and over again, Thursday nights are family dinner.
I know, Dad.
Why
I'm
do you
sorry.
Always find some reason that you can't be at dinner, Corey? Your brother's food's cold. Look at me over there crying and whatnot.
My dinner's cold, man.
Your father's right, Corey. You're always late. Come on, you have to get together, bud. I mean, this is not family. Cool. This is what you're going to have, buddy.
You ain't got no job. You ain't doing nothing.
What makes it so that you can't make family dinner?
Guys, I'm sorry. You know what? I forgot something at the school, actually. I'll be right back.
Where are you going now, boy? See, this is what I'm talking about. Always leaving out the house without no permission.
Ah, man. I am so in for when I get back.
Watch some TV, yeah. Was just in. Beatman has saved the city once again. We all have Beatman to thank for our lives. Beatman sure is some guy. I'm sure his dad is proud. If only my son could do half that stuff. Oh well.